last year was one of the worst years we've ever seen in terms of rod catch and also electro fishing survey results.
Last year we had one salmon. I think this year we've got a whole bucket full. How many are you on, Jamie?
51.
More than 10 sites we've had the best ever result we've had since we started electro fishing. In comparison this year, it's bounced back to up there with some of the best years we've seen in history. By far the best year we've had in the last decade.
We need more spaces.
It gives you hope that the work you're doing has a point to it, and that in the long term, if we give salmon good conditions, they can bounce back and become healthy populations all across the UK again.